So you haven't seen Han?
Not in 9 years.
Wow.
Yeah, he passed up a JAG position in London and came with me to San Diego. But then he needed to get back in the fight. We were engaged, but we were living completely separate lives.
It's an old story in the military, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, he's done great. He's an XO. He's on track to getting his own ship, maybe even becoming an admiral.
And you?
The opportunity to work with the State Department came up. I had to take it. Just meant that the pretense of our marriage was over.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. My life is good. Some things just don't work out.
But the final chapter isn't written yet.